Hi, it's Joe the Super Dad, here to make your life fucking easier for you. So, do you like giving your 14-month-old kid a popsicle? Mikey, do you like popsicles? See, he said yes. Mikey likes popsicles. But you know what I hate? Cleaning the fucking thing up all over the floor. Drip, drip, drip. Sticky, sticky, sticky. Just freaking everywhere. All over the kid, all over the floor, all over the couches, all over the stove, all over the coffee pots, all over the DoorDash bag. It's everywhere. You don't want to clean a popsicle up. So here's a little tip, an easy thing. Most parents are like, oh, let them experience. Fuck that. I'm not cleaning up sticky syrup and fucking bees and shit like that. Take the popsicle, cut it off the stick, put it in a bowl like this. You see how that is there? Take a little spoon. Here you go, Mikey. Holy shit, no mess. No fucking, Mikey, look at daddy. No mess. A little bit around the mouth there. That's from baby food. And nothing dripping all over the fucking place. You ain't got to clean it up because you're working fucking goddamn so hard. But anyway, Mikey's happy. The popsicle's in the bowl. It's not dripping. This has been Joe the Super Dad giving me a tip on how to make things easier raising kids. Till next time.